I'm Dr. Amit. I'm oral and maxillofacial surgeon in Partha Dental, Bashveshwanagar, Bangalore. Our clinic, Partha Dental, Bashveshwanagar, is located near to the Bashveshwanagar post office, and it is located in front of the Panacea Hospital. So with the help of these two landmarks, you can easily locate our clinic, Partha Dental, Bashveshwanagar. Today, this video, I would like to talk about what is the importance of replacement of a missing tooth. Many of us and most of the people, they get their teeth extracted due to various reasons. For example, a caries tooth, a mobile tooth, they get their teeth extracted, removed. But they don't give importance, much importance to the replacement of that missing tooth. So I would like to talk about what is the importance of replacement of that missing tooth. Whenever we get our teeth extracted, we should always think about the replacement of the teeth also. Why is it so? Because our teeth help us in many ways. Some of them I would like to talk about. First is our teeth helps us in proper chewing of our food. If we have all the teeth, we are able to chew our food properly. So what happens when we are able to chew our food properly? We are able to eat a variety of food which are necessary for our body. And when that food is chewed properly, there is proper digestion of the food also. So the energy which we receive from the food, we are able to receive properly, and the energy help us to feel energetic. So for proper chewing, proper energy from the food, deriving proper energy from the food, the chewing of the food should be complete, and it should be good. For that, all the teeth should be present in the mouth. That is why if there is any teeth missing, we should go for replacement of the teeth. The other reasons why it is important for the replacement, teeth are important, it is because for our appearance. For example, if our front teeth are removed, the appearance of the face is not that good, and our confidence level also goes down. So we should always look for replacement of the teeth for good appearance. Third reason is phonetics. Phonetics means our speech. If some teeth are missing in the mouth, we are not able to pronounce some words properly. So what happens, our speech is affected. That is why we should also look for replacement of any missing teeth. Now I would like to continue by telling you the methods by which we can replace the missing teeth. Let us understand this with the help of a model. Suppose this is a model. This is a missing teeth region. So how can we replace this missing teeth? One method is we can take support of the adjacent teeth and create a bridge like this, and we can replace this missing area. So with the help of the support of the adjacent teeth, we can give you a replacement for the missing teeth, and hence you can increase your chewing efficiency. This is the one method. The other method, which is the latest technology available, is the implants. Suppose this is the missing tooth region. So what is an implant? Implant is a titanium screw like thing which is placed inside the bone, and above which a crown is given, a tooth is given. It is the latest technology available, and with the help of this implant, we can replace the missing area. It can also be done in the front region teeth, any teeth. So this implant is completely painless procedure. It is completed in a single day, and we can give you the crown on the same day. So your replacement of the teeth can be done in a single day. You can say in a single appointment also. So these are the two methods by which we can replace our missing teeth. So I hope you must have had a basic idea about what is the importance, why should you always look for replacement of your missing teeth, and what are the ways by which we can replace your missing teeth. So if you are suffering from any other dental problem, or if you want to get your teeth replaced, or for any other dental consultation, you can visit our clinic, Partha Dental, Bashveshwanagar. You can visit any other Partha Dental branch in Bangalore. We have around 18 branches in 3 states, that is Andhra Pradesh, Telangana and Bangalore. Total in combination we have 103 clinics. So you can visit any Partha Dental branch which is nearest to you, and get yourself a consultation and treatment whichever is required to you. I hope this video must have been beneficial to you. Thank you.